had lots of friends in hockey seasons.
So I want to say hockey is a really important thing to me.
Because I used to not go backwards fast, but now I can. My favorite memory of hockey is the last time I scored my goal.
We live in a cold, dark world. We've been a minute's fate. You can spit it in my face, but I know I'll be okay. It's on the attack, it's a war, it's a game. A ball and chain.
Who's your favorite NHL hockey team?
Red Wings.
Red Wings. Who's your favorite player?
Datsyuk, but he went to Russia.
I have nothing to do with Russia.
Somewhere stuck in some revolving.
position to play it is defense because I can block the puck. My favorite thing about hockey is diving to save the puck from the goalie. One thing I learned about hockey this year is having crossovers. My favorite NHL hockey team is the Flyers, is the Philadelphia Flyers.
What's your favorite position to play, Grant?
Defense.
How many years have you played hockey?
One. I also played roller hockey last year.
Do you play any other sports besides hockey?
Baseball.
Baseball? What's better, baseball or hockey?
Hockey.
What's your favorite position to play?
Defense. You get to skate a lot and it gets tiring. That's the fun part about it. It's really hard than you think, I've learned. It's harder than it looks.
What's your favorite memory of this hockey season?
When I checked friend Scott.
I knew I was being threatened. Do you think it's worth holding out? I mean, I heard some pretty ugly things about those guys. Ugly stories. Watch them creep. Watch them creep. Watch them creep.
Complex hybrid dialect now. Detect the mesh of many elements compressed down. The melting pot of a super futuristic style. The combination of a vocal caress with lungs that gasp for breath from emotional stress with special effects. In a distorted collage, carefully lies between beats of a rhythmic mirage. It's going down. The logical progression on the timeline. The separation narrowed down to a fine line. To blur the edges so they blend together properly. Take you on an audible odyssey. Now it's going down. A logical progression on the timeline. The separation narrowed down to a fine line. To blur the edges so they blend together properly. Take you on an audible odyssey. Now it's going down. Projected daily through the sound of the source. Everybody on board as we blend the sword with the pen. The mightiest of weapons, swinging right to the chin. To elevate mental states, long gone with the wind. To defend men from shoddy imitation pretends. It's going down, style assimilation. Readily, trekking through the weaponry. I'm a pure pedigree, cleverly. Seeing through whatever is ahead of me. Whatever the weather be, we advance steadily. It's going down, subterrestrial hot. A rhyme regiment that's calling the shots. An execution of collaborative plots. Ready to bring the separation style.
What's your favorite position to play? What's one thing you've learned about hockey this year?
That you can do a quick pass. That you can be like you can do a hockey stop and trick someone.
Do you play any other sports besides hockey?
I play soccer. Basketball and soccer.
What's the best sport out of all of them?
Hockey.
I know a place where we can go to lay the troubles down, eating your soul. I know a place where mercy flows. Take the stains, make you whiter than snow. Like a tide, it is rising up deep inside a current that moves and makes it come alive. Down to the river, down to the river.
What's your favorite position to play?
Goalie.
Goalie? How many years you played hockey?
One.
What is your favorite thing about hockey?
To skate.
What is one thing you learned about hockey this year?
Crossovers.
Great Wall of China.
What's your favorite memory this season?
When I scored at 2 hat tricks.
Ow! She's mighty, mighty. Just letting it all hang out. She's a friend. Ow! I like lady stack. That's a fact. Ain't holding nothing back. Ow! She's a friend. Ow! Well, this is how the story goes. She knows she's got everything that a woman needs to get a man. Yeah, yeah. How can she lose? So she is 36, 24, 36. What a winning hand. Oh, she's a bitch. Ow. She's nice and nice. I just let me know.
What's your favorite thing about hockey?
Skating.
What's one thing you learned about hockey this season?
Skating backwards.
Who's your favorite player?
Steve Stamkos.
What's your favorite memory of this season?
Hockey.
my number is 14. This is my first year.
What's your favorite thing about hockey?
Getting the puck and not letting the other team score.
All right. What's one thing you learned about hockey this season?
To never give up.
Who's your favorite hockey team?
Swords.
I'll take Swords for 400.
It's up in the air. Is the puck up in the air usually?
Out of prison, something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air. Whoa. To win the medal, and you worked so hard that you knew you wouldn't settle. Hands are in the air, hands are in the air. When they hear you, when you thought they wouldn't listen, it's like an anthem that the whole world's singing. Hands are in the air.
Thank you. that far.